che un sogno così non ritorni mai più. E incominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito.
9 seconds. That's what I'll give you to decide your fate. Ciao Roberto!
Roberto, tell me, what did you do back home?
Government work. I'm retired now. For you.
Who is that?
My Benny. Because of these people, I'm beginning to understand real people. And I'm starting to believe. This is where I'm supposed to be.
What happens here happens in many towns.
The mafia. Deadly cancer. No cure.
Trust the other fellow people's business.
Whatever it is you and your friends do, do it somewhere else.
Are you warning me?
I'm preparing. Is that a time mix?
No, it's a movie.
That's the medium nerve that I'm compressing. That's a level 3.
You don't want it to go to a level 4.
You seem like a man who understands violence.
I like this place. You can't take that from me.
I can take anything I want.
Police found multiple dead bodies on that farm in Sicily. You kill him?
Nine seconds. Do I look like a killer?
Slaving your dreams or some crazy dreams of racing cars.
Dad, you're the one that told us to always do something we love.
You know what racing cars cost? Look around. It's not our world, son.
What is this?
It's a contest. The best
Gran Turismo players
in the world get a chance to compete in professional racing.
Dude, this is real.
You really think you're gonna take a kid who plays video games in their bedroom, you're gonna strap them to a 200 mile an hour rocket? It'll tear them to pieces.
You can hate me now.
It's not gonna work. The guys who race are elite athletes.
But I won't stop now.
Your kids are scrawny little gamer kids.
Well, that's why you coming.
Come on, let's go!
Cause I can't stop now.
Must be a new experience for you, moving your legs.
You puked on my lawn.
There's no turning back.
When you're in a race, the cockpit is going to be 140 degrees Fahrenheit. G-forces will be twice what an astronaut experiences on liftoff.
I can't see anything!
Hey, you get extra points for that in the game? Jesus Christ.
This whole thing is insane, but out of the couch surfing nerds that you sent me, he is the best one.
You made it.
Welcome to Team Descent.
What's next?
It's Major League. The other drivers are going to hate you. Well, they...
Dude, what is your problem?
It's part of the game. It's called racing. If you miss a line in a game, you reset. If you miss it on the track, you could die.
I know this track. I've raced it 1,000 times. That's what I'm talking about.
you find him? It's an unspoken rule not to use somebody else's cards.
Who cares? Who's going first?
Follow my rules. Stay out of danger.
Hello?
You're never to deal with a death wish.
Come on.